do like the simple life. What's so funny?
If this is your idea of life, no time with me.
Really? I mean, what could be simpler? A midnight cruise around Manhattan? Romantic stroll down Fifth Avenue watching the window dressers change the mannequins? It's like we had the whole city to ourselves.
We did. It was 3 o'clock in the morning.
Oh, I know. We did manage to find that all-night flower shop open. So what if the guy only spoke Chinese and didn't know what a camellia was? It really is like the song says. New York is the city that never sleeps.
Neither do we.
I know.
God. I wish the night never had to end.
It didn't. Just turned into morning. Oh, watching the sun come up on top of the Empire State Building, it made us feel like we were on top of the world. I could have stayed up there forever.
I felt like we did.
Wait a minute, mister. Are you complaining? You know, are you saying that I wore you out? Huh?
Well, to be perfectly honest, I am, a bit exhausted.
Oh, yeah?
In fact, I don't know if I'm going to be able to get out of bed at all.
I could stay here all day, too.
Yeah. But to rest, I mean.
Mm-hmm. Oh, what time is it?
I have no idea. What difference does it make?
Oh, it makes a big difference. I have a surprise for you.
What kind of surprise?
I'm not going to tell.
Come on, tell me what kind of surprise.
No, it's time to get up.
Well, I can't get up, and I don't want to get up.
Come on. Okay, that's fine with me. But until you get up and you get dressed, then you're not going to find out what the surprise is. And I can guarantee you it's something you're going to love.
Two cappuccinos, please.
Kyle, look at all those kids. They're having so much fun.
Yeah. Oh, look, can I open my present now?
No. Not until you make a wish.
All right.
No. You have to pay for a wish.
What?
You take a coin, you throw it in the water, and then you make a wish.
Here. Here's one for you. You wish to.
Don't you know? Wishes don't come true unless you pay for them yourself.
I had no idea that wishes had so many rules to them.
They don't. I'm making them all up. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Wish. Okay.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Now can I have my pleasure?
Yeah.
Thanks. It's in here. What I wished for was for our vacation in New York never to end. What'd you wish for?
That you'd like the boat.
I love the boat. It's a beautiful boat.
You do?
Yes.
It's remote control, too. Yeah. There's batteries already in there. I found the batteries, and you just go over there and give it a shot.
All right. All right. That's a great boat you got there.
Hi, you're in suit. Are you going to race?
Race? I don't know.
Going to the fountain, get the buck.
A buck, huh? Well, all right. You start it.
Okay. Ready?
Hang on. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Ready, set, go! Oh, Kyle, he's got you off the line. Oh, no. You gotta go faster. Go to the port. More to the port.
All right, that's left.
No, starboard.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, port.
Port is right.
I mean, there we go. Oh,
well, which?
Kyle, together. Watch out!
Real slick, mister.
I'm sorry.
Oh, Kyle, look, it looks like
I'll go out and I'll get it.
Oh, what a mess.
Don't you know the difference between port and starboard?
Yes, I do. Port is a wine. I'll help you.
All right. Careful. Now, the bottom is slippery here.
Yes, it's a point. It's like walking on marble.
careful. All right, look, I'll give you his boat, and I'll take my boat back. Here, take that.
Oh, look at these things.
You did that on purpose for this ship.
$5. Oh, I can't believe this. Grown adults falling into a pond in the middle of October. I'm freezing.
I can take a going away to warm you up real quick.
Yeah. No. We go to bed right now. We're both going to wake up in the morning with pneumonia.
Well, what a way to go.
Forget it. What I need right now is a nice, hot bath. Where did that come from?
Well, when you were in the ladies' room taking off your wet stockings, I took the liberty of calling ahead to the hotel and having the maid run a hot bath for you.
I love a man that plans ahead.
Really? I thought you liked guys who were kind of spontaneous.
Oh, I do.
You do?
But,
Well, that's good.
I've got my clothes on.
There you go.
Yeah.
That's wonderful. Does it
really?
Yes. Well, then you won't mind a little company.
No, not at all.
Don't just open my eyes. Over here. Now, the first thing that we have to do is get the circulation flowing.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
How do you do that?
Like this.
You do that again, I'm going to get overheated.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I know how to fix that, too.
Important.
Not more important than this.
Thanks. Look, I can't stand it, really. If you don't answer it, I'm going to.
All right, okay.
Okay.
Yeah. Hello.
Kyle. Yeah, Billy. Look, I hate to bother you, but that consolidated merger you put together is starting to fall apart at the seams. When are you coming back to Springfield?
Well, I've got to be back to see Maeve. I have another meeting with her. I just hope this one goes better than the last one.
You know, I don't know. I saw her at the Art Council fundraiser last night, and she's acting pretty crazy.
What happened?
Don't know. Something about the babysitter. But you thought her house was on fire the way she took off out of that place.
All right, look, I'll be back soon, and I'll talk to you about that merger.
Yeah, good. Oh, and the sooner the better, Kyle, okay? Bye.
What is it? Trouble?
I don't know. Something about Maeve.
Well, you don't think it's going to affect the divorce, do you?
I don't know that. I just don't know. I think we better get back to Springfield as soon as possible. Do you mind?
We'll do whatever you have to do. I don't want to go home.
Neither do I.
It's just that this trip has been so special. It's like you and I found a little pocket in time where everything is absolutely perfect. I just hate to see it end.
Reva, it's not going to end. Reva, that fun, that passion, that... that's just beginning. I'm sorry that we had to cut the trip so short, Paul.
That's okay.
I'll make it up to you.
I understand why you had to go back. And I'm real proud of you for doing the right thing. I am.
I know it's long overdue, but this time,
for certain I'm going to set May free once and for all.